We rub along so easily and never seem to disagree. You'd all mention Judy, and I don't think of Bill. We fell in love, or so I thought. But what a silly dream I bought. You can't forget her, and now we never will. Is it something in my style, or perhaps the way I smile, that suddenly makes you so moody? Or is it like they say, that in so many ways I'm just the image of Judy? Is it the color of my hair, or perhaps the clothes I wear, that suddenly makes you exclude me? For when I look into your eyes, it's then I realize I'm just the image of Judy. It's never been me. You know that it's true. Judy's the one you prefer. But where I'm concerned, it's always been you. Even when your friends mistake me for her. So don't tell me I'm crazy, or your memory is hazy. It was her that you saw when you wooed me. Swore that you'd love me so. But how could I know I was the image of you? It's always been her. I just played a part from the first day that we met. And all that I got is your second-hand heart and a face and a figure to stop you forgetting. From a photograph you keep to a name, a let him sleep, and the thoughts that will never include me. You will never see. Me. That's just me. And we'll live with this image of Judy. Judy.